Lynyrd Skynyrd, call me the breeze. Ladies and gentlemen, we are finally here. Thank y'all again for sticking around, for coming over. If you're new to the channel, welcome on in. And thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive, man. Hopefully everything will go smooth with this. This is an audio version, so if they block the sound, gotta go on my Patreon/Vimeo, all right? Again, man, appreciate the love and support. We ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it.
Oh,
Hey y'all, look at my sign. If the music is good, you dance. This song just took this, made the damn sign fall. Look at that. Look at that, y'all. It knocked the damn sign. That sign started dancing. Yo, the boogie in this was off top. Amazing, man. I couldn't pause it because, like, from beginning to end, it was just nonstop greatness. I didn't want to interrupt that. I didn't know when the solos was coming or what. I just really love the boogie in that. That sounds like some New Orleans right there. Call Me the Breeze, man. I was reading and it was talking about how, like, this was a cover. And how they said that, like, Call Me the Breeze is like, what it say here? So it was saying that J.J. Cale, you know, I guess he's the originator, but unburdened by the weight of the world, you know, who went out of his way to keep things simple and stay out of the spotlight. The concept of savoring simplicity and going where the wind takes you is also the theme of many Skinner songs. This was really, really good, man. I was not expecting that. I was like, hold on now. You know, just from that drool, like right at the beginning. Oh, this is really good, man. Call Me the Breeze. Like, I just, you know. But they straight up knocked my damn sign off. That's crazy. Hey, again, man, thank you guys for the request. Hope y'all enjoyed. If so, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe, man. Trying to keep all this great music alive. There's a lot of requests to get to. Over about 5 to 10,000 requests a day, y'all. Think about that. Think about that. But, you know, I'm trying. That got to count for something, right? So, again, man, hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, this from beginning to end was just amazing. Every instrument, you know, and that solo was incredible. I just couldn't touch it. Some songs you just can't touch. I try to pause the video to add more life. If I hear something, like, I'm like, hold on. But I don't necessarily have to pause the video as far as copyright goes. I just try to do it to add more life and give it more of a reaction versus just sitting here listening. But that was just incredible. So again, hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, man. Peace out.